Alright, welcome back to Tyre's Gaming Channel. I'm Tyre right here. We are continuing our very hard playthrough of Warhammer 40,000 Mechanicus. And as you can see, our mission progress here, we have already, well, located the Melop sector. We are yet to encounter the two last sectors. And our awakening counter is only 45%, so we should be here. And we are quite ahead of the schedule here. And we're going after the heretics again. Okay, they have taken control of our ship's guns. That's not bad. That's not good. That's very bad. Make penis in the rabbit. Kill them all. Alright, let's see. Eliminate the servitors being used to hack the deck cannons. The quickest way to foil the heretic plan is to deny the use of the deck cannons. Cut the power to the cannons so their efforts to control them is become futile. Heretics must be punished for their treachery. The first priority is to kill them all. Let's see, martyrs rush in. Rush the deck to give the heretics as little time as possible to respond. Or attempt to flank the heretics and strike them from the unexpected angle. Advance steadily on the enemy to maximize firepower. Martyrs rush in. Alright, and post-mortem, search one of the dead heretics for the information as to their strength and objective, and we are getting an item. And we are getting an Infestus Mega Dendrite. A single target melee attack knocks back the target by one tile and deals 3 physical damage to the target. Well, it's quite good, but requires augmentations, 3 slots. Nope. Not worth it. For only 3 damage. Alright, so we are starting here in a very bad spot. Well, let's just start the battle and see how this will go. Let's see, collect the cognition from there. Annoying things. collect from here. Damage, please. Thank you. All right. Yep, come here. I will flame these three guys immediately and collect all the points from here. Remaining now. By the way, there is nothing to be looted here. Yes. And then he will do the dodge thing for him. Yes. There's a looting thing. All right, let's go into the melee range and kill him. One guy here, and another one there, and there. Only servitors, okay. We can deal with them. Or do I just want to go up here? Nah, better to go and deal with them immediately. Canister. Another Sanctus canister. And then Cognition Freedom. I'm blasted all the three. Nip. And one of them is down. Good. Different than go from the other direction, of course. Bring out this guitar and delay your turn. And collect them. And for the while stay there. I hate that thing. Because we cannot target them at all. Time to disable them then. Force them to attack you. That should remove the shield, yes. Him. And collect all the points from there. And you will go in the melee range. Since he is immobilized, he cannot run away and he cannot fire. So what you're going to do?
Nothing.
And those servitor rejects are still coming from that direction. Somehow feel that these Skitarii are quite overpowered sometimes. Oh, and by the way, I'm going to make this other melee guy also to be like that flamer guy. Just to make my team a little bit too overpowered. Yeah, just stay in the corner. Alright, you will go and get these things from there. Watch out, here comes the power axe. He has one health remaining. And how about you blast him? Thank you. Still stay there. Let these fools come a little closer. Oh, you're going to repair yourself, are you?
overkill him. He doesn't have much health remaining. But still. I should have repaired him. Well, can't always remember. I keep forgetting to repair our guys. Well, since there's only one guy remaining, I will use that time before I kill him to repair our guys. Damn it! Oh man! And that's that. We are all dead. Ooh, here's the main heretic. Quite sure we will have to fight the Epsilon at some point. That's quite a lot. A lot of Blackstone. And we have a better axe now. No, that's a shitty axe. Legio Cybernetica. Yeah. I think... Oh! We still haven't unlocked all of the cohorts. We have two small spots remaining and one huge one. And we should be getting two more... Well... Tech priests at some point. Let's see about the missions. Well, time to go. Do these missions then in the next episode, so see you guys later.